right, this guy's number 360. He's a male lab, maybe beagle mix. He has funny short little legs, but a lab face and these kind of hound ears. He's very cute. He's about 2 or 3 years old. He is probably about 40 or 45 pounds. He's located at Clayton County Animal Control and needs to be pulled by a rescue group or an adopter by Monday to save his life.